means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
A match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
Incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
The game is one step ahead.
Stops the kick.
Flair did his homework.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Back and forth from these competitors.
Nice neck breaker.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Ripping and tearing at the feet.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
He's in complete control.
He's wrong.
Doesn't fit.
Up high.
A ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Picture perfect drop kick. Really just laying it in. Laying waste to the back of the neck. To the outside.
This could be wild.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Finds a counter for Flair. Good timing with that reversal. He switches it back around.
Mistake.
Flair gets out of there. Ric Flair in a state of distress.
to put an end to Flair. He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Listen to this place. Backbreaker. Well, that could be a knockout blow. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Mat slam
with some attitude.
And a kick. And Triple H back out. He gets back into the ring. Set him up.
Rush to the leg sweep.
Triple H with the counter. And responds with a counter of their own.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Finds a counter for Flair. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Lights out. Hits to the core like that will render you useless. Triple H getting dismantled here.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Great counter. Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Hey.
Catches the kick. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
What's he open to find out there? Something painful and tough. He turns it around. Body slam with oof. What a knockout blow.
Oh, man.
Nice takedown. Oh, impressive counter.
Series of reversals.
Are doing here.
He had it scouted. A counter answered by another counter.
Great job refocusing the reversal.
Down with a suplex. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right across the throat.
Wheels turning. What does the cerebral assassin have in store? Triple H has this all sewn up. Is it enough? The cover!
Oh, nowhere!
RKO!
There might be nothing left in Triple H.
He is revving up the engine.
engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And Flair with the ring IQ to counter. Well scattered reversal there. Flair set flying. What's he open to find out there? With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture. He climbs back inside. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize.
Superstars just showed us all why.